Hi, and welcome to Cajun Cooking TV. Today is Saturday, and it's cooking time at the Stokes house, so we're cooking stuffed shrimp. So let's get started. Tonight, and this is Ashley. She's cooked with us before, so she's going to get started on our stuffing for the shrimp. So first thing, we want to sauté some Cajun Trinity. We have 1 cup of Cajun Trinity here, which is bell pepper, onions, and celery, and I'm also going to add a tablespoon of garlic. So Ashley, take 1 tablespoon of butter. I've already started heating this pan for you, and I want you to put it in here. Pour that in. Add your garlic.
Where?
Right there. Throw that in. We're going to saute this for about 5 minutes. Here we are. We're going to make our crab stuffing. So we've got our wilted vegetables. The Cajun Trinity's ready. And Amanda, can you crack an egg for me?
Sure.
Crack it there. Now we need to mix in a few ingredients. So first, we have 2 tablespoons of mayonnaise. Can you spoon out 2 tablespoons, please? Put it in your bowl. That's good. Okay, this is parsley flakes. And you need 1/2 teaspoon of each of the next items. Throw that in there. Then we need 1/2 teaspoon of mustard. I'll just let you open it and put a good nice squirt in there. What do you think? There. That's good. Why don't you put a couple shots of Worcestershire sauce? Next, we want to put in some Tony Sasseries. Can't forget the Cajun seasoning. Sprinkle that in. Alrighty. Just mix this all up. This is all the wet ingredients. So you always want to mix your wet ingredients all together first. So do that.
Aye.
Quiet on the set. That looks great. I poured out for you, Amanda, some breadcrumbs. We have some Japanese-style breadcrumbs. And that just means they're a little bit coarser than your regular Italian breadcrumbs. So I got 1 cup here, so gently pour that in. There we go. Now go ahead and pour in your crab. We have 1 cup of crab claw meat here. You can use lump white crab meat if you like. We actually think this is tastier for this kind of cooking. So I like to use the claw meat. It looks spectacular. And what we're going to do is make some little balls, kind of like meatballs. And then this will be pressed into the shrimp once we get those ready. And then we're going to fry it. Who likes fried shrimp around here?
Me.
Me too.
Me too.
I love fried
shrimp. Ashley's over here. She's going to help me make some crab balls. Are your hands clean?
Yes.
Thank God. So we're just going to take a spoon like this. Take it in your hand like this, and just make a little meatball. Press it together. There we go. We're going to make 16 of these meatballs, so we'll take a few minutes to do that. Just place them on a platter, just like that, and we're going to let them chill while we do some other things.
Crab balls.
While our crab balls are chilling, we're going to peel and devein the shrimp and get them ready for when we put on the stuffing. So we're going to peel the shrimp, and we actually want to keep the tail on, so we're just going to take the body part off. Okay? So do that for each one, and you keep the tail on. And then as we go, we'll let Ashley keep going, we're going to devein the shrimp. And you do that with a sharp paring knife. Cutting from the back to the front. Just kind of slice it open here. and there's a little vein inside, this little black piece here. You want to pull that out.
What do you put these at?
And I keep, set it right here, because I got to devein it. And then I'll just set this on a paper towel. So we're going to keep doing that. Now also, we want to butterfly the shrimp. So in the same section where you pulled the devein out, we're just going to slice it a little bit thicker. Just be careful with your hands. We want to slice it where it's basically in half, the way you butterfly a pork chop or a steak. We're back and we're about to put the crab balls onto the shrimp. And now we need to make an egg wash and the fish. And now we need to make the egg wash and the fish fry mixture. That's a lot to say all at one time. So let's get started, Amanda. Egg wash is just an egg. You can also put milk. You can put mustard. Just set it right there. I want you to squeeze in this lime because Boss Man likes lime better than lemon. Can you squeeze that real good? All right. And mix up that egg. There you go. And we've got a 1 10-ounce package of fish fry here. This is the unseasoned. Sometimes you can get it with lemon flavor, but we like it plain. You can also use corn flour. So Ashley, cut this open. There. Now pour it in. Okay. And what do we have in here? We have some salt, and we have 2 tablespoons of Tony Sasher. So we're going to season the cornmeal. That's a lot, huh? We like it to be a little flavorful, don't you think?
Yes.
Will you mix that up
for
me?
Since we are in Louisiana.
We're in Louisiana.
Cajun cooking.
Cajun cooking TV.
Duh.
Mix that up.
What do you say?
Duh. Like duh.
Duh.
D-U-H. Okay. I got my egg wash here. I've got my butterfly shrimp all clean with the vein out. Now I have my little crab balls chilled here, so now they're all firm and sticking together. So I'm going to press it in here, kind of the lengthwise of the shrimp, just like that. I'm going to dip it in the egg wash. See, girls, this is kind of messy. Want that to stick together. Then I'm going to dip it gently in here and cover it with the cornmeal. You don't want to move it around too much. Kind of press that together. I'm gonna set it over here on the side, and we'll be frying all of these in just a minute. So I'll get all these ready, and then we'll start frying.
Want me to put some water in there to see if it's ready?
No, it's ready. Hi, folks. We're ready to fry our stuffed shrimp. Look at these beautiful bad boys. This is a jumbo. So I'm gonna pick him up. I'm just gonna put probably 2 in a preheated fry daddy here. Just going to lower him down in there, and he's going to fry till golden brown. It's already popping. And
you probably do 3, but that'll be about the max. So what do you think?
I'm going to do 2 for right now, and we'll see what happens.
Yeah.
I lost my helpers. They're going to play Barbies till we get ready to eat. So it's just me and old Boss. They're golden brown. I'm going to lift these first 2 out, place them on several paper towels here to drain. That looks beautiful. We got a few more to go here, so it'll be a while. Hi, everybody. We have these beautiful jumbo stuffed shrimp, and we are ready to eat, aren't we, girls?
Yeah.
Thank y'all so much for helping me, and this has been another episode of Cajun Cooking TV. Jose is ready to eat, too, and we'll see you next time.